Hi guys, I am Renz Platon and I'm going to teach you how to make 3D text using Photoshop. So this is a sample of a 3D text. Okay, let's get started.
Go to File, New, and let's set the width to 1300, height to 900, and resolution to 100.
So click to type tool. And I will write my name as our sample text and make sure that you've selected your desired typeface. I will use AR this theme as our font with a size of 300. So select the two layers, select the move tool, and let's place the text at the center. Next, select the text layer, right click and select 3D extrusion. In this part, this is where we can rotate the text in different angles. And then let's put some color into our text. Click on the first layer or the background, then right click and then click postcard. After that, select that two layers and then press Ctrl E. And then on the menu bar, click 3D and then click render. When the image is rendered, let's put a little bit of color and design. Click the magic wand tool and individually click the letter and make sure that you're in the add selection mode. Let's create a new layer and then back to the first layer, control copy, and but first make sure that you selected your desired color for your text, and then after you copy, press alt backspace. On the menu bar, click select, modify, and then contract, and set it to 5. After that, let's invert the selection by pressing Ctrl-Shift-I, and then let's cut by pressing Ctrl-X. And it may look like this. Let's go to the color balance and let's make some colors. And lastly, go to the levels and let's make some adjustment to enhance the color. And that's all. Thank you for watching.